Hi, in this video I will show you how to repair a dryer. Coming up! Welcome to my YouTube channel GreenEyed Explorer, where I explore further and beyond about tweaks, hacks, electronics and house repairs. Hi, I often get addressed with same questions regarding the dryer. My dryer does not work anymore, the clothes are still wet, what do I do, do I have to buy a new one, or sometimes I get asked about the smoke coming out of the machine. The reason for most failures are small fibers and rubbish which collect on venting pipes inside the machine. In time, they can even burn on the heating coil. So the solution is very simple. Every device needs maintenance. If you haven't let it burn completely, there is still hope. Tutorial is very simple and applicable to most dryers. So, let's start! Clean, clean, clean. What you clean the most of the time is the obvious door mesh. The accessible dirt at and around the door should be cleaned every cycle. But there are also other places which need cleaning every so often. Analysis. Firstly, you should check how does your dryer look from outside. Search for vents, covering meshes, plates and latches. There may even be a sticker how to clean it. In this case, also stick to the sticker. My dryer also has a removable cover at the back. I will remove it in the end. Opening and caution. Before removing all removable parts, please don't forget to unplug the dryer from the power socket. Mains power can be lethal. As in every device, you should first unplug it and then try to start it unplugged to discharge potential charge. Cleaning. Proceed cleaning. Just for fun, I prepared some clips how to clean it. First, I remove and clean the air filter. Secondly, I wash the exchanger with water. There's a lot of dirt. I do the cleaning every year. Here I remove the mesh to gain access to the front, which contains a lot of dirt. In these clips I have collected around 1 jar of dirt. I use a combination of vacuum cleaner and cloth. Backplate. When cleaning the dryer, I also clean it from behind. There is an electric heater. Before I started cleaning it periodically, I was once surprised with a smoke-filled room. The fiber remnants started burning on the heater. I clean it with vacuum cleaner and blows for a month as I do not have an air compressor. I also clean blades with a wet tissue. Outro. As you can see, if I can do it, so can you. Just don't let the electricity kill you. That's all. So if you have found anything useful here or like this video, hit like button. Comment below what you think of this procedure. Don't be scared to share this video with your friends and to subscribe to my channel for more useful tutorials like this one. Don't forget to hit the bell while subscribing to get info from my channel. By the way, clean your dryer every 1 to 2 years and see you next time!